for. So in this video, me and Slug went to the Northeast Airfield on regular to try and see some combat, and we definitely got what we were looking for.
He dead.
You got him. Got that. Oh, there's guys way across the airfield, too.
He's fucking still moving, dude.
Zombie scared the shit out of me. Getting attacked by a zombie in these trees.
He's fucking putting... He's healing.
The hell did he go? I see him.
Oh! Right behind me, dude. Watch out. They fucking ghost us. Are you dead?
No, are you?
Yep. They're right behind me, so they're going to be right behind you in a second. Still pretty fucking fun. I'll try to rush up there. Hopefully you don't die. Just watch.
I got the sun right in my face.
So I was below you to the right, so yeah, they came up behind me.
One guy?
It sounded like it was just one gun. That was pretty fun otherwise. I can't shoot with a shit though, with the fucking scope. But he was like he was below the ground, so it was really hard to...
Yeah,
like
I couldn't...
Was
it was
under
weird.
The grass. Because, I mean, there was times I waited for him to... I held my breath and I waited for him to come towards me, not... So I wasn't moving.
Got him.
Does it show I'm still in the game? Owen?
I don't know, dude. I'm in a fight. Hold on.
Sorry.
Oh my god, I did not see him.
My game is locked. My game crashed. I'll be in there just as soon as I can.
Okay, thank you.
Nice.
Come on. I'm gonna die looting this guy.
Just throw his shit off. Just leave it fucking... Maybe if I'm... Well, it doesn't matter about my body. Just have junk on me. It's taking forever to load.
Body, I'm getting out of here.
What about my guy?
You want me to get
if
your
you can
shit?
Just throw my shit. Just throw my shit on the ground.
I'm up here, but yeah, I'll try. Where were you at? I don't know where you were even at.
I was below you.
Oh, I'm gonna get fucking killed. Let's see.
See, I'm by the dam. What's the dam at?
All your shit's off. So when the video is about to cut, you're gonna see Slug back. He ran all the way back. He spawned decently close, and he got all his gear back, and then we started hearing shots again. That's the tree line by camera 2, dude. Oh no! Oh, he's on the side of camera 2. I see him. What the hell? He just glitched in the wall. What the fuck?
You take your scope.
I have the knife scope for the AK. I see him.
Oh, never mind.
Look at him down there. He is in a hardcore Mosin gunfight right now with someone else. Take a shot at him. Oh, he got killed.
Where'd
he's
he
logging
die
out.
At?
He's logging out. What a bitch.
Where? Wish you'd tell me where he was at.
Down there on the fence line. I killed him.
Well, just future reference.
I don't know.
Oh, there he is. The R fence line. I see him. Yeah, orange backpack.
Yeah, I killed him. There's a dude with a Mosin. I don't know if he's in camo 2 or if he's around camo 2.
Well, let's just watch this. Watch this body.
Yeah, we don't. I don't need anything. Actually, I might need saline in a little bit, but once we get out of here.
I can still hear that Mosin going off.
I think he's on the right side of it, just behind that wall, shooting at someone. I can hear ATC or something.
Did you say there's still a guy on ATC?
I saw two guys at ATC, yeah. Is that you walking?
Yeah.
Right.
Ouch. Fuck. They got me. I'm unconscious. I'm not dead, but dude, popped up where it says
dead.
I'm dead too. You know the screen that says continue or whatever? Right when the guy started shooting me.
God damn it. I heard him to my right and I thought it was you.
No, you heard what I said? That fucking error message pops up. So I had to push continue.
I can get both your shit. Who is this guy?
My stuff's gotta be
Zeal.
My
shit.
I
had an M4.
Oh, you killed the guy that killed me?
Yep.
Nice. God, I'm a fucking baiting motherfucker, ain't I?
Well, I heard him to my right, and I thought it was you. That was ridiculous.
Yeah, that's probably why I couldn't hear him, because I was crouching and walking a little bit. That's probably why I couldn't hear him shuffling.
I'm going to get killed. I know for a fact. This
it's
time.
Jeez.
I don't see anyone, man. I'm going for it.
You greedy motherfucker.
Yep. Take this. It's gone, so they don't come back and use them.
Yeah. I learned about. Duck's like, hide the body. He goes, what are you doing stripping the gun off? And I go, I don't know. And he goes, they're just going to come back. He goes, or something, you know, he said something to me, warning me, and I'm like, I wasn't worried about it. And fucking dude came unconscious and fucking shot, picked up his gun and got me.
Oh, peaches. Tuna. Blueberries? Can you eat those?
If they're blue.
So in the clip you just watched, I went back over to their gear.
That's what
even though
I
knew there was Mosins there, I was bright green energized, but I wasn't hydrated, and I was trying to find a water bottle or a canteen with water to try and get my hydrated up so I could regenerate blood pretty fast. After this, Slug spawned pretty far away, but ended up running back and getting all this stuff, and then we ended up logging out before we got killed and ended the night there. So hope you guys enjoyed the video and have a good one.